China's first domestically built large cruise liner, has left the building dock for the first time on Tuesday, a key stage before its delivery this year. After the undocking, the ship is expected to conduct two trial sails, in July and August.